Parece que fue ayer que la vi que nació y ya, qué rapidísimo, se va el tiempo y ya pues hoy se casa. Me siento triste y contenta de felicidad al verla realizarlo, su sueño, lo que ella va a hacer, su matrimonio. Les deseo que sean muy felices todos los días de su vida. Que sean muy felices para siempre, hasta la eternidad.
Hijo, quiero felicitarte por tu boda, que todo lo hagan en el nombre de Dios y que sea para siempre. Te quiero mucho. Estoy muy orgullosa de ti. Gracias por ser un buen hijo. Maritza, bienvenida a la familia. Aquí la esperamos con los brazos abiertos. En cualquier momento que quiera estar con nosotros, aquí estamos para usted.
Como siempre, desean lo mejor de la vida, pues gracias a Dios que pues llegaron a este día tan especial, este día de su boda.
What's up, bro? I just want to wish you and Marissa all the best. You are truly lucky to have found each other, the love of your life. I'm happy for you.
Hey guys, congratulations. I can't believe time has flown by so fast. I'm so glad I got to meet you guys. And I just want to say that I love you guys and I wish you nothing but the absolute best.
So we hope you guys have an amazing life together. One more wish that we want to have for you guys is the one that other people wish for us, and that was to have a lot of babies. So good to see you guys are having a lot of babies.
I really cannot wait to see the eventual family and the marriage and how it all plays out.
Hi, Miss Garcia, Anna. I just really wanted to congratulate you and wish you the best of luck in life and in your marriage and love and everything else.
Hey guys, congratulations on your big day. Chapito and I are very excited for you guys. I just wanted to thank you guys for giving me your friendship for all these years. You guys are the best friends that a guy like me could have ever asked for.
Happy wedding day, Jose Maritza. I love you guys so much. Always know you have a place in Florida to stay. Can't wait to celebrate on Friday. Congratulations. Congratulations, you guys. Love you.
Que sean muy felices y que el día que tengan problemas puedan solucionarlos hablando con amor, con paciencia.
As a family, we want to wish you guys the best in your marriage. And as we all know, this is a big step in life. Así que esperemos que con la ayuda de Dios puedan superar cualquier obstáculo que se les presente en su matrimonio.
Maritza y José, les deseo que el nuevo capítulo que empieza a escribirse hoy en sus vidas sea el inicio de un futuro lleno de amor, confianza y amistad.
Pepe, I'm super proud of you. Eres un excelente tío, excelente hermano. Te quiero mucho y te deseo lo mejor a ti y a Maritza. Que Dios los bendiga y los quiero mucho.
Maritza y José, les quiero desear lo mejor del mundo. Que venga mucho amor, mucha felicidad y puras cosas buenas en su matrimonio. Yo desde que los conocí dije, estos señores son el uno para el otro. Y dicho y hecho, aquí estamos en su boda.
Hey, Mari. Hey, José. So I'm on my way home. And yeah, I'm ready for your wedding. I'm about to tear it up.
I want to thank you for allowing me to be a part of this special day, and thank you for letting me be a bridesmaid, Mari. That really means a lot to me.
I'll never forget the time when there was a big play and you're sitting there eating nachos, then you just stand up and spill cheese all over the guy in front of you. Maritza looks over at me, goes, "Oh my," and just puts her head in her hands. Hilarious. Guess what, Maritza? You just married that guy.
Maritza, Pani. Muchas felicidades en esta nueva etapa de sus vidas. Les deseamos lo mejor desde acá, desde Hermosillo, Sonora, México. Que sean muy felices y pronto nos vemos por allá.
Muchas felicidades.
Woo! You're officially hitched tomorrow. I love you. May God bless your marriage. Always, always, and forever. Remember, you and Jose always put God first. You have grown into a beautiful woman, humble, successful. Ooh, that doesn't sound right.
May God bless your marriage. Wish you a lifetime of happiness. Thank you so much for making me a part of your special day. I was honored and it's a privilege to be able to spend it with you today. See you in the trap.
Where's Gabe? Are you sure you want to give all of this up? It's the club life. You know you don't want to do it. We're just kidding. We hope to one day be as blessed as you and find the man of our dreams. Congratulations.
I mean, did you guys even tell the bridesmaids about me? Are they ready? I don't think they're ready.
I love you, Tio Pepe, Tia Mari. I love you, Pepe, Mari.
congratulations, Maddie and Jose. I congratulate you for you getting married today, and I wish you the best of luck. And yeah.
Oh my gosh, yeah, congratulations. I'm so glad that you found somebody who's as great as Maddie and who's as great as Jose. Like, can I get out my car?
Happy birthday.
Her wedding day.
Oh, happy marriage.
I'm so happy for you, and if he hurts you, just tell me. I'll kick his butt. I'm not joking.
You guys are a very inspirational couple to us all. You show us, I think, in how you behave towards one another and how you love one another, what all of us who are single should strive for in a relationship.
I pray that God fill your marriage with memories to treasure, with faith and trust along the way, with love too deep to measure, and bring you both, as man and wife, the happiness and knowing that God, who fills your cup of life, will keep it overflowing. I love you both.
I hope that you have the best day of your life. Knowing you, you're probably gonna dance your little hiney off, right? And you're probably gonna regret it tomorrow. But Jose, thank you so much for taking care of my friend. You have been the most positive influence on her that I've ever seen anyone make on my friend.
Just want to wish you the best, and remember, guys, that you can count with me with whatever you need, whatever you want. You know, I'm here for you, and I always will be, and now we're going to be closer, so I'm very excited for that, and I love you both. ¡Que vivan los novios!
Bad. See, I'm smiling too much because I'm nervous.
How do you feel, in general, about the big day?
You put me on the spot. I'm excited. I don't know. I can't believe it yet. It's not hit me. It'll hit me tomorrow.
It'll be too surreal.
Yeah. Ask me tomorrow.